might have lost him on that turn.
Yeah.
You see that Jeep?
Oh yeah, stopped over it, yeah.
I kind of saw that coming, but I wasn't sure. I'm not sure. Footing, dude. Are you leaking gas?
Yeah.
Shit.
Tipped over.
Huh?
Tipped over.
No. Oh. Hey, give me 1 second.
Get stuck?
Yeah, I fell into a rut and fell over.
It's
a little muddy.
I think this works back to behind the motor car.
I think it does too.
Which it gets pretty hairy back there. I'll relinquish the lead at any point.
You're good.
I'm on my last tear off. That's not good.
What the fuck uses tear offs anyway?
Well, now they're just going to be dirty.
Oh my god. Whatever shall you do? Look how clean your fucking goggles are compared to everybody else.
Well, they weren't just a second ago. I couldn't see shit.
When the sun gets in our eyes, it's hard to see.
Wade was roosting me.
I only know one speed, bro.
I don't know how you wouldn't roost me in this shit. Look at my fucking boots and pants. Boots and pants, are you guys ready?
Boots and pants.
Don't let me turn my brakes on. I wasn't sure either, but
if I had known that's where that was, I wouldn't have come.
I knew it was coming as soon as he went in the creek.
They rearranged it or something. Yeah. It used to be worse.
Oh, the three-wheeler. Forgot about that.
Yeah. You got it. Just keep your speed up. That's how I just got lucky.
Well, like, you know one thing?
If it doesn't, you know, yank my front wheel too far one way, I'm
going to do all right. Like, it's not as bad as it. Last time we were here, they were arranged different. They must have had some Jeeps run over them or something.
Yeah.
There's one good...